that wall.
It was all a scam.
Breaking news of Steve Bannon being arrested.
Defrauded hundreds of thousands of donors, capitalizing on their interest in funding a border wall.
The Trump posse didn't care about the forgotten man. They didn't care about building the wall. They didn't want to drain the swamp. They just wanted power by making you angry.
Police used tear gas and flashbangs.
And robbing you blind. The truth, they are criminals. And it was all a scam.